Port of Savannah has set yet another record. This is a live look now from our WTOC downtown Savannah sky cam overlooking the ports. The Georgia Ports Authority says that the Port of Savannah moved 4.6 million 20-foot container tons in 2019. That's an increase of nearly 250,000 compared to 2018.
The Georgia Ports Authority is receiving another honor. Its very own marker from the Georgia Historical Society recognizing the 75 years that the Ports Authority has existed.
Sean Evans was at today's unveiling and spoke with one GPA employee who has been around for most of those years.
We must never forget our past and those who built these facilities into the bustling gateways that we are today.
For 181 years, we have been using history to help Georgians make sense of the present in order to chart a better future. And one of the most important ways now that we do that is through the Business History Initiative.
Today, the Georgia Ports Authority joins the ranks of other business titans in the state like Coca-Cola, Chick-fil-A, Georgia Power, and Gulfstream to receive this honor. On the marker is a description of the history of the Georgia Ports Authority from its inception in 1945 to the present, and one of GPA's longtime employees sat front and center to take it all in.
53 years with the Georgia Ports Authority.
Betty Ann Rappe began working for the GPA in 1967. This is what the Garden City Terminal looked like back then.
I have to go back to when I first started. It was a very small facility. To me, back then, it was huge.
Rappe says she's amazed by the growth she's seen over the years at the Ports Authority, attributing it largely to teamwork and a family-like bond.
I'm very proud to have been a very small part of this and look forward to bigger and better things for the port.
Rappe retires this Friday, and she says she's thankful to be able to exit seeing her employer of just over half a century get this honor. In Garden City, Sean Evans, WTOC News.
And wish her the best in retirement.